say Ofia na what subscribe me. Because a real small scale situation akwakoya doye at the ama Dunkwa Municipal Hospital na nyema omode koye na hand sanitizers anso and a liquid soup sanso na tissue wa hodo ensue e ka ho e ho no mo sanso e na ada pp soup group sa omu e de komo omo a na nyema ni nyina anom som 40,000 Ghana cedis omode e bo ase retimi abo omo isu ko na virus ase e ho no mo I'm going to go to the hospital.
I must say that we are so grateful to you, and it tells you that the association is always thinking about the welfare of the citizens of this municipality and beyond. As we are all aware, this coronavirus, what we call COVID-19, has come to what? Worry us. We know that government is doing very well to fight this pandemic. So all that we need to do is to support the government in our own small way so that together we will be able to fight this what? This enemy. It's an enemy. And we must fight with all the aggressive forces that we have. You know, so if Dunkwa, small scale miners association has realized that they need to work, support the government, and they need to also help us well prepared to be able to work, to fight this virus so that it doesn't become a big problem to the municipality, then we can always say that the God Almighty will bless you for whatever that you have brought here. And we know that whatever you have brought here, put it what? As you'll be aware, our hospital is one of the 5 treatment centers designated in central region. So we need to prepare ourselves. If we adequately prepare ourselves very well, there will not be any fear or panic, because we have the what?